Hey guys, so just really quickly, I'm about to go out and run some errands, and then I'm going to the movies with Bae, and then we're gonna go to the mall and get lunch. So just really quickly, this is my hair, just so you know, middle part hair. This shirt is from Land's End. This necklace is a gift. It's just a straw. Whoops. This camera's kind of heavy. This is my first time vlogging, so sorry. This is a strawberry. My ring is from Bae, and this is my class ring. My makeup, just you know, basic neutral makeup, no eyeshadow, and a nude lip. Sit my shirt, my pants, if you guys can see. It's from Denise, and these are in New York. And my boots are just Dr. Martens, the pink ones. So, yeah. So, that's just a quick outfit of the day. And, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye. So, we're just leaving the movie theater. We went to the one in Towson. Babe, where we go see?
The Disney.
Yeah, that movie was so wet. It really was. Oh, y'all haven't met Bae yet. Say hi. Yeah. So, that's Bae. So, now we're about to go over to Towson Mall, go to the Chick-fil-A, and get lunch. Can you say bye?
Bye.
Do y'all think his feet look long? Like, he said he don't like wearing his joggers because it make his feet look long. But I think they look fine.
You make my feet look long.
No, they don't.
Get out the street.
I'm not in the... There ain't nobody coming.
Dang, I'm trying to cross over you.
Ah, what?
I can't leave my face like that.
Because I'm vlogging you.
I haven't signed your feet.
You be alright. Oh, so y'all, I changed my shoes because it came hot. Well, it became hot when we went outside. So, changed to my sandals.
Changed to sandals.
Don't even know your name. What's your name, babe?
My name is Michael Johnson Jr.
Dang, not your whole name. Now I gotta edit it out. That's Michael, because he didn't put his whole name out there.
You know how many Michael Johnson Jr.'s it is?
Thanks, babe. Now I got
no name on
there. Because someone wants to know your middle name.
You like worried about me?
I guess. I got a gift for him later. He don't know it yet. Well, he did. He kind of guessed it earlier when we was in the theater.
Theater? She's the only person I know that says theater.
But it's just how it is.
The only person that carry around the cameras. Didn't sign release forms.
That man was looking at me like, what the heck is he doing?
Right? But it's what are you doing?
I'm vlogging. Yeah. He just doesn't know. It's fine, because I didn't catch his face or anything. Babe, you're here.
What? Let's come get out of here.
Okay. Well, I'm in a parking garage.
Bye, vlog.
Well, Bae says bye. I guess I'll vlog when we go eat. Got Chick-fil-A. I just got chicken tenders. And babe, what you get?
Oh, I got sandwich.
Yeah, sandwich. What kind of sandwich did you get?
Spicy chicken sandwich.
Why you sound so mad?
You put me into the public.
You be alright, because I asked you yesterday, and now you want me fussing. Here's your gift.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I feel like me.
You don't feel like nothing. Come on.
YouTube.
You're so dumb.
Thank you.
You're welcome. a dumb big ring. Y'all, we headed to Lids.
We got no everything.
Yeah, that's the point of a vlog. He just doesn't get it, guys. So yeah, we're headed to Lids, so I'm gonna see how much his early birthday present is. And they broke the escalator, so we had to take this current elevator downstairs. So hopefully it gets fixed. And Lids. I don't see where Jay's going. It's just their heads. Well, online it said that it had the jerseys. Well, I'm about to go ask somebody because the actual, I mean, what you call them? Things on.
This is awesome.
What?
I can't wear hats anymore because I got
hats. I know. You probably haven't worn the last one.
Right.
Big ol' head. You are running your thing. Is it?
Mm-hmm. You were showing my string?
Yeah.
Now I'm raggedy to the people.
Yeah, alright. I'm gonna mention pants. That's cute. Yeah, that's cute. Yeah, that's tough. Home. I mean, I probably talked about it in one of my earlier videos. But I'm about to go ask the lady at the front. Can y'all see Morgan?
She not going there though.
I probably am. Either there or Stevenson.
She going to Salisbury.
I'm not going to Salisbury. They do not have my major. He just wants me to go because he likes it. He'll be holding a second with Esther.
Going to Eastern Shore.
You have recorded. No, it's recording, so you gotta pay attention.
Okay, good.
So they didn't have his jersey inside. Excuse me? Thank you. So yeah, they didn't have his jersey. So probably gotta go to White Marsh and we'll get it. But not today. So what you wanna do now? Now that we're broke. Why would you drink all of my tea?
There's still tea in it.
No, it's not. He's always drinking all my stuff. Turn it off.
No. I turn it off without messing it up.
Yeah, stop recording first. You sitting here being all difficult.
Yeah.
I have to go apparently. Say bye since you wanna be so mean. This is vlog. Sorry you guys can't hear me over my fan, but I'm about to go to sleep. What was I gonna say? So yeah, as you guys know, you guys met Bay. Sorry if you can't hear me, have my retainer in. Yeah, so basically overall, we saw the movie The Visit. I don't recommend it. After that, we went to the mall to Chick-fil-A, and I vlogged while we were there. And then after that, we just walked around, came home, watched Netflix, and then later went out to eat at El Salto over, I want to say Perrin Parkway over there. And then yeah, if you guys follow me on Snapchat, you guys will see little glimpses of my day, but I did vlog more than I was on Snapchat, so I mean, it's up to you guys, really. Yeah, after we ate, we drove, my mom drove us all over to take him home, and, you know, we drove back. So now it's 10:24. And we got home around 10, and 30 minutes took me to get ready for bed. So yeah, I mean, I had a fun day and all that. Let me know if you guys like these vlogs. I know it's new for me. This is my first one. I just want to know if you guys actually like it. And do you want me to do more? If you want me to make them every day, or like if I go out, or anything like that. So let me know in the comments below. And I think that's it. Any questions or comments, you know, leave them down below. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in my next vlog. I only call you when it's high.